I swear I heard something.
I haven't seen shit.
Poor man must not be rotten in
Show yourself!
We need the police down here!
Piece of shit!
After another, but damn, that boy grew into a man. I would
have.
I'm in Frisco.
Be there soon.
Got something I can hang on to for you?
Keep this safe.
Going straight to the bank. Hi.
Fuck away from here. Spotted one, boys.
Gotta move.
Pull him off me.
Get down.
A dead fucking oink.
Circle round him.
Thank you.
I'm in Frisco. Get somebody to take this cash off me.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
Got something I can hang on to for you? On my way. Call me if you need me.
I'm in Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
That's a big help.
Anyway, he's squirming around on the ground.
Somebody there?
Oh, shit. What did Chester say? Chester looks at him, turns back to Tucker, and he says, Tucker, clean up on aisle five.
How's Chester Moreau make his money?
Mr. Moreau's got some of our other Southern Union guys on a job for him. A big one. Secret.
You answer to me.
In the top of her head. That's after the fucking pigs made her spend the night on a concrete floor. Fucking said if they saw her again, they'd run her in for being indecent. Pig motherfuckers. Right.
You're alive!
I'll beat the devil out of here.
You're funny, Snowflake.
Let's keep things nice. This year's off limits.
How's Chester Moreau make his money?
The Belly Air supermarket. There's something going on there after hours. Whatever it is, Mr. Moreau's trying to keep it real quiet.
You work for me now.
Hi. Did you learn anything?
Hit those bastards pretty hard, and all I got was a single word. Bel Air.
You know something? That tracks. Moreau is the majority owner of Bel Air Supermarket. As soon as you started hitting those racist assholes, the phones lit up. No one mentioned the Bel Air by name, but I did get a time. 10 p.m. And enough circumstantial evidence to tie it all together. Whatever's going on, it's happening at that supermarket tonight.
I'll look into it.
Lincoln, listen. The thing some of those guys were hinting at, it's bad. Real bad. So go in quiet. We need to find out exactly what Moreau is up to, and we won't get another chance.
You got it, Jackie. I'm in Frisco. Get somebody to take this cash off me.
Be there soon.
Got something I can hang
on
to for you?
Okay, I'm good to go.
I'm in Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
On a lot. Just...
Got a truck for Lincoln Clay.
Appreciate it. Sandra told me to reach out. I certainly appreciate some help with phones.
Yeah, she gave me a heads up. Whatever you need, consider it done. I just appreciate the chance to help.
You're as bored as me.
Think you'll make it to Gates?
Maybe. They're just getting started upstairs.
How's tonight's crop looking?
Pathetic. We only got a couple tonight, which means the crowd's gonna want to stick around, get drunk, maybe gloat a bit about being rich.
Well, swing by if you can make it.
I gotta head up soon, before another of these pricks goes tattling to Mr. Moreau. I'll catch you later.
Don't like the sound of that.
On behalf
for Mr. Moreau, Mr. Marcano, and the Southern Union, thank you for coming out tonight. Mr. Moreau has asked me to remind you that we're only accepting cash. And for an additional nominal fee, all purchases will be safely transported to a location of the buyer's choosing. Now, first up on the block is this lively specimen, freshly delivered from Haiti, just this very morning. This piece of virile Nubian flesh in front of you speaks ink. Again, this is a fine specimen, no visible injuries or scars, and examined personally by Mr. Moreau's doctors.
Please, just let me go.
We'll start the bidding at $1,000. Do I hear 1,000? 1,000. Do I hear 2? 2,000.
You can't do this.
3,000 to the man in front. 3,000.
4. Do I hear 4?
Sweet Jesus, someone call an ambulance!
Where are the others?
Chess has got them niggas around Frisco. Just make it fucking quick, dig, motherfucker.
That's a big help. Thanks.
I'm in Frisco with eyes on targets.
Of course. Be there soon.
Behind something. This boy is mine! Chucking a pineapple! Asshole off me!
Come to me, for Christ's sake.
I keep him from moving!
Oh, fuck! He's taking out the whole team! Hit him from the other side!
So gotta do everything myself.
I'm in Frisco. Get somebody to take this cash off me.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
All right. What are we handling today?
I'm in Frisco and I could use some supplies.
I'll head your way now.
You want something? You let me know.
Let me see what you got.
Hope you're happy with that. See you later.
Here we got two in the ground, another back in Washington. You just wait. It'll be three soon enough.
Some of these fellas running for office. I get to thinking about this boy I knew. Loudmouth kid. Like to pull a girl's pigtails when the teacher was looking. Hey, talk a big game. But he backed down when there was a chance someone pop him in the mouth. That's these fellas. Just on the edge of saying something awful.
Run for cover! Christ.
I'm assuming we ain't weapon.
Fire! Fire now!
Frisco Fields.
Enough said. On our way.
I wasn't even listening.
I just heard something awful.
Running for cover!
In my sights, motherfucker.
Devil got you now, motherfucker!
Been a pleasure.
Who loves color boys?
Talking to yourself, because I ain't listening.
Hit and run requested. Frisco Fields.
Enough said. On our way.
Look at you, making it extra tough for Bobby Bastian to cook up his shit.
It's been a bad couple of days for old Bobby Bastion. Far less of his product out on the street than he and Miss Marcano would like.
Sounds like good news for you.
I mean, it doesn't hurt.
What are things looking like at the lab? Is Bastion there?
Yeah, and in a fucking state. Apparently, the Marcanos aren't too happy about the cash flow disruption.
Yeah. Well, let's see how they feel about losing their drug lab. And Bear, sell what you're gonna sell, but you better steer well clear of the Hollow.
Well, you know where to find Bastion. Go get the fucker.
Spotted one!
Look what the cat!
Get me some covering fire in Frisco!
Dustin, on our way.
Devil got you now, motherfucker!
Fucking crew!
God damn!
Do whatever you're gonna do. Just don't leave me to Olivia.
Deal.
Next time, man.
Only way we're gonna hold on to Frisco Fields is if you send some of your boys.
Okay, my friend. But don't be forgetting me for that next piece of real estate we acquire.
tell you, Mr. Clay. I heard the U.S. government's been using PCs for decades, trying to turn it into a goddamn weapon. What a waste of a good fucking hay.
Holy shit, let me out of here!
No.
I'm in Frisco. Get somebody to take this cash off me.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
I can't stay here.
Need to make a deposit, sugar?
Go on straight.
I'm in Frisco and I could use some supplies.
I'll head your way now.
Everything you see
is what you got. Don't.
I'm out of here.
Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
Just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get her out to you.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
That's a big help.
You've pulled down everything Moreau. You can find Chester Moreau at the grocery store.
How'd you find him?
I had a hunch, so I sat on an apartment in the French ward that's listed under his youngest kid's name. Fucker's been holed up there. He slipped back into Frisco with some cronies in tow. I think he figures if Olivia doesn't get to him, you will.
You all right?
Fuck no. Those poor people. I've got an old friend from the State Department who's going to help them. But Moreau... Moreau, that asshole Remy Duval, they've got to answer for what they've done. All of it.
They will. You have my word.
Jesus. When I found out what they were doing, you have to stop Moreau.
Heard Mr. Moreau's offering $500 to the man who kills that cocksucker.
That nigga be stupid to come around here. All these men, all these guns. Fuck, his ass would be dead before he knew what hit him.
Just keep that thing loaded. Last thing we should do is underestimate this asshole.
What?
Frisco.
That is home.
Of course. I got it.
Down before you get dead.
I'm gonna leave what's left here to my dogs.
I'm gonna break him in half.
Hey, bro, you hear that?
What I want is for you to die.
Took down Bel Air and Frisco Fields. Just so we're clear, we'll not be using this place to fucking sell people. Find another way to make money from it.
Consider it done. They'll be there before you know it.
finding little bits and pieces of people out in the bayou.
Gotta unload some of this cash in the hollow.
Hold your horses. I'll get to you.
What can I take off your hands?
Better not lose this.
Going straight to the bank.
Duval, where is he?
Go on, man. He's putting together a hunting party with the Union boys for your ass up near the old lookout point tonight.
Guess they'll have to start without you.
I'm in Frisco and I need supplies.
Be out directly.
Anything you want here?
Show me what you got.
Yes, ma'am. Good. Call me if you need me.
Why do they have to be such dicks?
Your time is up, motherfucker! Need to reload!
Get him on my back, goddammit!
Oh, hell.
Cock him in your head.
Goddamn fucking hell. I ain't going out like that. Goddamn shooting gallery.
We stand here in the ruins of the last century. It was right in this spot where my great-great-great-grandfather joined his brothers in the defense of Louisiana against northern aggression.
Tiddlers.
Hit and run is west of
Frisco
to
Fields.
Protect the virtues.
You got it. We'll be around shortly.
Of his people.
Sake.
Boys are fucked now.
Get on down, now!
Grenade! Fucking move! God damn, that hurts.
Devil got
just
you now,
come out.
Motherfucker.
Let's end this quick.
Goddamn slick, I tell you! Get your ass down!
Olivia's at the country club. Get in. I'll run you through the plan. You're gonna love this. Marcano's having real estate problems.
Fuck me.
What? What happened?
I never learned how to tie a bow tie.
You sure you're up for this?
Shit, I get in there, dose the guards with his military-grade LSD, and get to Olivia.
Don't let those pricks goad you into anything. Remember, you won't be able to take any weapons with you. How's it going, buddy?
Follow the driveway up to the left.
You've got the case, the syringe is in there. And remember, the drug acts fast. It'll fuck up whoever gets a dose real quick.
Good. No sense in giving anyone time to figure out what's happening.
Let me get a look at you. If they kill you, at least they'll have something nice to bury you in.
Fuck you.
You see everybody else got here on time.
Them crackers put their hands all over everybody else.
Lazy nigga. That's their job.
Had me out there. Fucking asked me where I got my car. Where I'm from.
You best get in that uniform or get out of my goddamn kitchen, Claudia. Follow me. Get a rag on that counter. Looking like a goddamn rat's nest. Miss Olivia's gonna be out soon. She gonna say some words for poor Mr. Remy. Can't stand a lazy nigga. Nothing low on the face of God's earth. Get one of those out there to them folks and serve them their drinks. And don't go talking to any of them, you hear? Get them folks their drinks, now! Nah, stop right there. Hold on. You ain't been paid to stand around, boy. Go serve them poor folks.
Drink up, motherfuckers.
So, do they have a suspect?
Not a one. Old Earl's set to send some of his boys out to the holler, rattle some of them monkeys' cages.
I don't see it being one of the coloreds.
Fucking apes was never too smart, but you don't watch them. They get vicious real quick.
First, I'd like to personally thank y'all for coming to see our dear friend Remy Duval off. I know with all of the violence that has reached its way into our community, it might have felt safer just to stay at home or even leave town. But you did what Remy would have done. You held your head high and you didn't run away. It's not exaggerating to say that Remy was a brave man. But his bravery is not what I'll miss most about him. What I'll miss most about Remy Duval is that he gave this city, no, he gave us, a voice. The man who murdered Remy robbed this city of someone who honored its history. Not only that, Remy respected our shared Christian heritage, which extends all the way back to Europe. Remy was a dear, dear friend of mine. A dear friend to all of us. In the coming days and weeks, let's honor his memory by taking back our city, by preserving the way of life we hold dear. To Remy.
To Remy!
The fight?
We find the shine who killed Rabbit. He's gonna wish he was dead.
Reginald, please keep your voice down.
What? Oh, he's
get over here with that bottle, man.
Yes, hey, I'll miss him too.
Bras. Just makes it easier to see what they're working with.
If you say so.
Oh, with those beards and that long hair, oh, they just look so filthy to me.
I've never actually seen the nephew either.
Hey, there's some money.
Bring that bottle over here.
Maybe.
Spill it. What do you know?
Well, let's just say there was a lot more to the Duval fortune when his daddy died.
She says I don't talk to her enough. Like I can get a word in edgewise.
Couldn't agree more.
I mean, every last goddamn dime is gone.
You, with the bottle.
Jesus. What am I going to tell the other brothers?
We'll remind them to maintain white pride, brother.
Because my condolences.
It's the only thing the Southern Union has to its name.
She hands me these brochures. Mexico, Brazil, Honduras. I put them right in the trash. I said, honey, if I'm going to spend my hard-earned money on a vacation, I want to go somewhere with a civilized language. So, we're going to visit her folks in Hartford.
Have some wine.
Big old man dingo, nigga.
Hey, new guy, you can smoke over here.
You see how Clarence is behaving? Looks like he's got a touch of whatever's going around out there.
Ask me, it couldn't have happened to a nicer fella.
Serves him right. Nigga this, nigga that. It's every other word that comes out of his mouth. Bad enough, hearing it from all these white folks, don't need to get it from one of our own.
Maybe after this, he'll rethink how he runs things around here.
That'll be the damn day.
On the moon, I could give a shit, because they're all going to be white. Fuck them.
True for true.
Hell with that, man.
I'd think twice before going out there. Something's gotten into those folks. Something bad.
I don't care what Clarence says, I'm staying in here. Those people have gone crazy.
Finna cut that crackle.
What was I saying now?
I wish I could show you. It's all connected. You see? We, you, me, him. We're all connected.
See you at Sunday Mass.
Goddamn Donovan.
Yes.
These people out of their mind.
I see Remy.
Something is wrong.
Wait.
Get me out of here now.
I am,
yes, ma'am.
I want additional men placed on the front door and around back. No one's allowed in or out without my say-so.
Should I say something to the guests?
Such as? You saw them. They've all come down with some...
What? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
That for Ms. Marcano?
Yeah. I mean,
Yes, sir.
Go on through.
Put it on the bar. Has DeGarmo signed yet?
No, ma'am. And they've been beating on him pretty hard.
Take one of his hands, see if that changes his mind. We need to get away from here before whatever is happening downstairs gets worse. I think our Negro friend here is a little dim. Won't someone get him out of here?
All right, big boy. Time for you to take a walk.
Vigilantes, get down!
Sounds like trouble.
Shoot that bastard!
That fucking hurt!
Kill him!
He's not letting me move!
I just heard...
Get me some cover fire in Frisco.
You got it. We'll be around shortly.
Oh, man, be trapped!
Oh, shit, that was a good...
of us are bulletproof, dipshit.
Fucking with me ain't smart, pal.
Christ, my hand is ruined.
Gamo, I'm gonna get you out of here, but we need to move. Marcano's probably sending more men.
Yeah. Okay.
If they brought me here in my own car, I think it's still near.
Add something.
Yeah. Oh, God. He's dead. My hand is ruined. I barely even knew Remy.
Piece of shit.
Available unit. Suspicious individual in vehicle. Officers investigating.
Just let me out here. One of these cops can help. Before they do, we're gonna die right here on this road.
Hells are coming!
Christ, watch out!
Suspect sighted in Frisco Field.
You high or something? Before
individual or suspect, begin search in immediate vicinity. All units in vicinity, be advised. Suspect engaging with on-scene units.
Hells are coming.
gun.
Please stop the car. I want to get out.
Christ, my hand is ruined. I barely even knew Remy. Just let me out here. One of these cops can help. You see him hurt here. Please stop the car. I want to get out.
That's a bad idea.
Let me the fuck out!
How long you think you'll last out there? Marcano ain't gonna rest till he finds you.
He broke my hand! Shit! I just want to go home.
I know. Listen, I got a friend. He's gonna keep an eye on you for a while, keep you safe. At least till things calm down.
Okay, thank you. And you saved my life.
Don't mention it.
Before they do, we're gonna die right here on this road.
Return to patrol. Repeat.
Hey, yeah.
I put Olivia Marcano in the hospital, but I'll be surprised if she makes it through the night. Sal's gonna know that he's lost Frisco Fields, that we've taken over his drug operations there and shut down his fucking greengrocer. He won't let that stand.
Ain't no one at this table running more action for you than me. On top of that, my guy's already got half the rackets in this area locked down. Just keep the shit coming my way, that's all I'm getting at.
Giving this guinea cunt more action's only gonna make him even more intolerable than he already is. It's bad enough every time I leave one of our good time gatherings here, I got the stink of garlic pussy all over me.
You got a plan for this territory, right? That's the only reason I can think of why you wouldn't call me.
Make the right choice here, and I'll whip up some fresh bucatini for you.
Throw a cribble or bone, lassie.
Give me...
The two of us, we're not escaping each other. Might as well embrace it.
Who's it gonna be, Lincoln?
Calling this one for Skeletta.
Goddamn Chalky, what the fuck are you doing? I held down that bit of action just like you asked. I'm not taking this kind of shit from you no more.
Kiss my ass, you stupid pot-licking donkey.
Am I missing something here? This is the second time I've left here with nothing, Lincoln. I thought we were aligned with the same cause.
Time to get back at it. Let's clear out.
Hello there, young man.
You Purdue?
Grant Purdue. You like the place? I'm thinking...
Yeah, so how are you mixed up with Marcano's organization?
Friend, I own and run department stores. But with this economy, well, I've got a lot of extra inventory. Clothes, electronics, you name it. An old friend, Artie Higgins, says to me, Grant, it's all insured. Let me take it off your hands.
You mean you let him rob you?
My trucks, yeah. It was just supposed to be a one-time deal, but heck, Artie just won't stop. I can't take the fall here.
Where's Artie take the trucks?
He never told me, but last time we talked, I got the impression he was going to offload them to someone else. A fence?
Grant, if I find your stuff, it's likely going up in flames.
Well, whatever you have to do to stop Artie. My gosh darn insurance has dropped me. Says I'm high risk. Can you believe that? You bring me that truck, there's money in it for you. Artie's got some of his men working around South Downs. Thieves, all of them.
I'll see what I can dig up. In the meantime, you stay out of sight.
I really think you should see what all these guys know about my trucks.
We know each other?
Huh. You're Sweet Danny Little.
You follow boxing?
Some. A friend who worked for my old man was obsessed. Said you go the distance. You got that championship match coming up, right?
Yeah, that's kind of why I need your help. These Marcano cats. Man, they got this dude called Two Dicks Peralta running a sports book out the Wilcox Saloon. Comes up to me while I'm sparring. Tells me I gotta go down in the fifth. Or else.
What'd you say?
She told him kiss my ass. Next day, somebody broke my brother's arm in three places.
You all right?
It's how they do. I hear Two Dicks even grabbed with that boy Eddie Kenner. Except I think Two Dicks got his eye on Eddie doing some off-book fighting for him. You hear things about nigga fights here and there. Make a lot of money if you know how those fights go in.
Christ. I'll go after Two Dicks' people. See if I can find out more about how he runs things. Maybe even find Eddie.
You better start talking to Peralta's people if you want to know what he's up to.